Round two.
Tell you what, cigarette butt. When I get back, we're going to have a boxing match.
No more pushing Joe around. No more pushing Joe around. There'll be no more pushing Joe around. He's up and punching now. You know they used to push Joe around. You could only push him so far. Kelly fell down. But there'll be no more pushing Joe around. No more pushing Joe around. There'll be no more pushing Joe around. He's up and punching now. He knows how to be angry now. Breakdown. Everybody been pushing Joe around, and he was always apologizing. You could hit him in the face, and he'd just say, I'm sorry. But now he's changed his story. He sees no glory in pain, and he's come to like the sunshine better than the rain. And he sees no need to explain. He doesn't want to play the game. There'll be no more pushing Joe around. No more pushing Joe around. There'll be no more pushing Joe around. He's up and punching now. And I'll tell you what, sister-in-law, I'm sorry I had to use your car, but you were mean to me an awful lot. You were crazy against me in your heart, and I was wrong not to tell you that. I let you go on thinking you were righteous, but there'll be no more pushing Joe around. No more pushing Joe around. No more pushing Joe around. He's up and punching now. And I gotta say, sweet angel, I love you, but you used me. You had me on a string to get your lover to buy you a wedding ring. And listen here, mommy dear, I get weak inside when you get near. God bless you for all those years, but this bird has flown, mom, no more tears. And there'll be no more pushing Joe around. No more pushing Joe around. There'll be no more pushing Joe around. He's up and punching now. He knows how to be angry now. Yeah, man, I've got my friends. Now I've got my own friends. So if you don't want to be no friend of mine, then just stand here in this here line. Cause I can't take rejection no more. And I'm handing out the punches now. Cause there'll be no more pushing Joe around. No more pushing Joe around. There'll be no more pushing Joe around. Cause he's up and punching now. He knows how to be angry now. He's up and punching now. He knows how to be angry now, and there'll be no more pushing Joe around.
Woo! I take it all back. I take it all back. I take it all back. I take it all back.
Getting acquainted with yourself, you who are now starting on the greatest adventure of your life. If you will listen with a mind free from previously formed opinions, skepticism, and prejudice. Stop and think. Why are you listening?
Thank you.